All right, thank you, Catherine. And we do want to get to breaking news this morning out of Anderson County, where we're working to get more information on a late night shooting. Police responded to the call just after 11 p.m. on West Frederick Street and Pope Drive. Right now, our team is headed to that scene, and we will give you more information once we get it. Well,